We checked into the Kruger today. We're standing here at Lavubu, my first time here, and it's really an incredible scene. So at least we found a lion this morning. The rain hasn't really stopped. We're just having a cup of coffee now. Then we're going towards Bergendal and then we'll head back up towards Skukuza.
It sounds nice.
We decided to take some time off and spend it at our bungalow. Even though the weather didn't improve, the Kruger still has ways in surprising you. The Kruger is truly a special place, and you will never catch me not with a smile when I'm in the Kruger. So that brings it into our wet and cold weekends in the Kruger. We had a few good sightings overall. Those lions hunting was the best for me. But yeah, can't wait for the next time that we're back.